I thought the paper was, that's why I put my gel.
Can I have the pen?
They put oil in here every other day.
Don't draw penises.
No, 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 no.
They need this space here.
We don't put oil in there.
Where do you put oil in?
Oh, in the oil tank.
Yeah, that's right. That's fine then.
You can put anything there if you like.
Just put a bung in there. Bung in there.
Bricks, thank you. That's very awesome. Okay. So the bottles now go here, which is... That's the best position option.
That's where we'd like to put catch cans as well, but oh well.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so
all of your catch cans are outside the crane, though.
Oh, so I have red eye around.
So, can I reserve this place on both rails?
Probably. I think there's space on that chassis as well. But the thing is, where are we gonna where are catch cans going?
That gives us two options. We can go there or we can go there. So,
Why would you do that?
Terrible hash. That is terrible.
Murphy's Law. Give a teenage boy a marker and a spare at the Aussie, you would repeat it.
Regardless.
Like, you could clutch someone with that and they'll die.
Are you good?
Yes. Now, if you have this profile and this profile stacked together, you can just carve that out of rubber and then run hose clamps. So it's sitting on a few of the other
things. Don't draw loose pictures.
I like that.
Thank you.